Hi, my name is Alvin Tran. I am a current Doctor of Science student in the Department of Nutrition and the Department of Social and Behavioral Sciences here at the Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health. As a MIRT fellow, I was sent to Ethiopia, the capital city, Addis Ababa, where I studied the prevalence of metabolic syndrome among working African adults. The MIRT program gave me a life-changing experience. It was the first time I was able to actually take the skills and the knowledge that I learned in the classroom and apply it to a real world setting. And I thought it was a huge plus having the opportunity to go to Ethiopia and to work alongside one of their top public health institutions and alongside researchers to study such an important and relevant and pertinent public health issue, which is obesity and heart disease, the number one killer of adults in the population these days. So working with data, working with researchers from different backgrounds, so statistics, epidemiology, and nutrition, all of that helped me figure out what it is that I wanted to do after being an undergraduate. So I knew I wanted to do more public health, but I was going back and forth between public health, medical school, and my 3 months in Ethiopia basically solidified my decision to pursue academia as a career goal. I think one of my favorite moments being in Ethiopia was having the opportunity to volunteer at an orphanage where a lot of the children there were HIV positive, and the other MIRT fellows and I, we were there to teach them how to properly wash their hands. So I am a health educator, so this was an opportunity for me to actually apply some of the skills, again, skills that I learned in the classroom, to a real life setting. The MIRT program ultimately gave me the opportunity to take what I was learning in the classroom and apply it into a real life setting. So I was a student, I had just graduated from the University of Washington in public health, so I've taken the statistics courses, the epidemiology courses, but as a MIRT fellow and being in Ethiopia and working with researchers there, I was actually able to work with like a real data set that researchers went out and collected from various areas in Ethiopia, and I had the opportunity to analyze that data. So in addition to this, being a MIRT fellow gave me my first publication actually. So throughout the summer I was working tediously with a research team to put together this manuscript that we later submitted for publication. I was very honored to have such an experience because I felt that the MIRT program, in addition to giving me this life-changing experience, it helps prepare me for doctoral programs and ultimately made me a more competitive applicant for PhD programs. And I don't think I'd be here today at the Harvard T.H. Chan without this incredible experience. So if you're interested in learning more about MIRTs and about any of the updates that we have, whether you're a prospective student, a prospective fellow, or an alumni of the program, I'd encourage you to check out our website by following the link below.